And we're here in Toms River, New Jersey, with the 10-meter fountain, and we're just about to get launched. The owner wants to go and do the poker run, but I said I'm scared of speed. So what's the horsepower that we have on here?
Twin
650s?
702 pounds of torque.
And then what can you tell me about the outdrives?
They're Bravos.
They're Bravos?
All redone? Last May, a year ago May. We have drive showers.
The drive showers, okay.
Drive oil. Hydraulic steering.
And what did you do with the exhaust as well?
The exhaust is stainless marine, which is dry.
It's a dry?
Dry exhaust.
Okay.
You'll see that when it runs.
Here on the 33-foot fountain, and we have the boat in the water, and we're going to go and start up the engines in about a minute. And everything is ready to go. How many hours do you have on this now? These
22.
About 22 hours. Inside the engine compartment, the sea strainers. We have the batteries on both on the starboard and port side. Captain Rob at the helm station with the owner. What can you tell us about the dash and the controls?
The dash has been replaced with the new updated white.
Okay.
Has all gaffer gauges, the purple bezels, the Lavorsi steering wheel, new throttles and shifters, powder-coated purple.
And I mentioned last time, is like, what do you like the best about the performance of the fountain?
Just the way they handle. They take the rough, they're a good, great, rough water boat.
And even on the turns and such?
Oh, the turns, yeah. Well, we're going to go out and take it out.
You know? Well, we are?
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to start up the engines and see how it goes.
was an amazing run. So let's go and recap.
We could go all the way to Atlantic City from Tom's River. Cruise at what, 55 to 58?
55 to 60.
55 to 60?
You have to be between 35 and 40.
And maintain it?
Yeah.
And how long did it take you to get there?
Little takeoff right here. We were going so fast. It's like you starched it on me. Like, this is the end of our run here in Barnegat Bay. And it's a mountain run's fabulous. Just in time for 4th of July. Hopefully we'll get the video out for the weekend.
There you go.
All right.
Now.